Listen, when I first heard about this intern, I was really psyched, but this guy...
Name?
I haven't seen him do anything. We can't even get him to walk through the office without bothering people. He's a disruption to visitors, he's a disruption to staff. Total disaster.
Can you please get back to work?